Happy with that. Flying the M350 with the L2. You can do terrain following. So if you do AGL, you can download a DSM from the internet. So that means it'll follow the terrain automatically. So if you're flying on a hill, it'll fly along with the hill. It's really convenient. I really, really like how DJI does the terrain following.
So this from the altitude.
Do your turn to home.